Hey, Kern County, Megan Pearson, your Director of Countywide Communications. And today, we're all out here at all seated in a barn. This is Fred. He needs a new home. He's just looking for a pasture to go hang out in and spend the rest of his days a very happy boy. So if you can give Fred a home, go check out All Seated in a Barn and you'll get all of his information. And since we're already out here at All Seated in a Barn, we wanted to let you know that on Wednesday evening, they're doing a paint night. You can get more information about the paint night here on their website and on their Facebook page. And they partner with Local Farm to Table, restaurant from downtown, to provide the food. So that's another really great way to come out and support. Now we're gonna run through a couple of quick events. So to start off, Shafter is hosting their Christmas parade. Believe it or not, it's time for Christmas parades. On Friday, November 22nd at 6:30 p.m. on the corner of James Street and California Avenue in Shafter. If you'd like more information, you can visit the Shafter Lions Club for all the details. All right, so our next event, and I'm sorry, I can't pay attention because this is just too cute for words, but is the Tehachapi Christmas Bazaar. That's happening on Friday and Saturday, the 22nd and 23rd, from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. They have over 30 vendors sharing their crafts and business with you. So again, it's free admission and parking. If you want more information, you can contact the Tehachapi Valley Rec and Park District. Okay, and before I forget, this is Diesel. He's already been adopted, but as you can see, he's a super lover. And we're super excited for his future. So speaking of Tehachapi, while we're still there, Tehachapi is hosting their Hot Chocolate Turkey Trot, which is a 5K. That's also on Saturday, November 23rd. The registration is at 8 a.m. and the race starts at 9 a.m. That'll be held at Bright Lake. If you want more information, again, you can visit the Tehachapi Valley Park and Rec District. Next up, we have a trout fishing derby that is also this Saturday, November 23rd. That's out at the Buena Vista Aquatic Recreation Area. That's Buena Vista Lake, for those of us who know it that way. For more information, contact the Taft Chamber. They're stocking the lake on Monday, November 18th, which was a couple of days ago, and it will remain closed. The lake will remain closed until Saturday, the 23rd. So if you're headed out that way before then, know that the lake is closed. Okay, that's this week around the county. We want to thank Little Kevin and Big Kevin and Diesel and Fred and all of our friends out here at All Seated in a Barn for letting us spend some time with them. That's this week around the county, and we'll see you next time.